Let's get to paint.
Let's paint. It's pretty fitting that we do this assembly in the Go-Kart Alley shop on the set of Go-Kart Alley. The whole book is a premise of the father and his sons. They start off the whole go-kart business by them building one go-kart together. And so we're going to be assembling this one in the Go-Kart Alley shop. And this setting couldn't be any closer to what I envisioned in my mind. This is just an old building in the neighborhood that we went and did a whole bunch of work on to get it up to where it needed to be. And it's just... it has the feel of the kind of place that a father and his sons would have worked on go-karts and that a go-kart empire like Go-Kart Alley could have gotten started from.
because you gotta stop. And if you remember, in the book Go Kart Alley, there was a part about a runaway go-kart that had no brakes. And also, in the Rockford episode, his brakes were tampered with.
Up on a new technique.